Hello dear students, today we are going to learn about the lesson called important places from your GK book, okay? As you know, we have some important places around us to do some important works. So in this lesson, we will get to know the name of some important places and what kind of works do we do there, okay? So let's start the lesson. So first of all, identify the following important places, take help from the clue box. So there is one clue box given for us, and in this clue box there are the answers of this lessons, okay? So we have to find the clue and put the right name on the on these boxes of this lesson, okay? So number one is, when we are sick, we go here to get ourselves checked by a doctor. So here it is the picture of the place, and there is a clue. That is, when we are sick, we go here to get ourselves checked by a doctor. So where do we go when we are sick? We go to a hospital, okay? So this picture is also looks like an hospital. There is an ambulance also. So we have to write hospital here, HOSPITAL. We go to hospital when we are sick, okay? So on the next picture, look here, there is a clue also given that this place receives and sends letters and parcels. So there is a letter box drawn on here. So where do we find letter boxes nowadays? We can find letter boxes outside and what? Post office. And we do what? We send and receive letters and parcels from post office. So this is a what? This is a post office. So we have to write POST, post office, in the box, okay? So on the number three, there is a place and people are doing something, okay? So there is also a clue given that people save, deposit and take out money from here. So where do we take, where do we save, where do we keep our money, and from where do we take out our money? I hope all of you have known it. We save, we keep, or we take out money from a bank. Yes. So look at here. This man is what? This man is doing what? This man is taking out some money from an ATM machine. So this picture looks, this thing is looks like an ATM machine. So we have to write BANK, bank. We save, we deposit or keep, or we take out money from bank. Look at number four. There is a car parked on outside of this place, okay? And this looks like a what? Police station, I think. So let's read the clue. To protect the society from thieves and other criminals, this place houses the police. So to protect ourselves, to protect the society from thieves and other criminals. Thief means what? You know thief means what? Sur, hai na? So thieves and other criminals, this place houses the police. So these policemen are stay in this place. So what do we call it? We call it police station. We go to the police station when some crime happened with us, okay? Police station. So we have to write police station on the box. Number five, look at the picture and please let's read the clue. The judge punishes the criminals in this place. Many of you have seen it in the movies or TV, okay? So judge punishes the criminals in which place? In which place do the criminals are taken to? So the criminals are taken to an court, okay? So the judge can punish them for their crimes. Okay, so we have to write court here in the blank box. So the judge does what? So the judge and advocates come here for work, and the judge punishes the criminals in this place. Okay, so these were the five places that are very important for us to do some works. Okay, so these were the contents of this lesson. I hope all of you have understood it. Thank you.